Yeah. They took Yarga.
Stand down! Your part in this is over! I'm on my way to Lasria now. I'll be running the operation from there.
I can't just leave him there. I know where he is.
Out of the question! He's probably infected already. Look, we're only a few hours out. Your orders are to hold position until I arrive.
Shit!
Order of the Red Star. So you already know how this sort of thing works.
I told you. I'm just old retired communications officer. I don't know how to get into this vault. It's nothing more than a tourist attraction for me. I just watched it on the monitors.
Don't play games. I know who you are. You are Yargo Mensik, born and raised here in Lasria, a colonel in the GRU. It was you who led the containment teams in 87. You're the only one left who can open that vault. Your daughter, she was a nurse, right? She would have treated the first ones who got sick, before anyone knew what was going on.
Moscow knew it was serious very early on. I could have warned her.
But you had your orders.
Nothing I can do will bring her back. But I'll be damned if I'm going to let it happen again. Your Mesna's a fool. Anyone who thinks they can control this nightmare...
See, that's what it's about. That's why he needs you to open the vault, to control this. So I'm going to ask you one more time. And then, I'm going to start hurting you.
I'll never be part of this!
Oh, never say never. Oh, man.